Imagine a robot that can smile at you, frown when it's confused, or even look genuinely surprised. No, this isn't a sci-fi movie. This is AMECA, the world's most advanced humanoid robot, and it just got a massive emotional upgrade. Today, we're diving into how AMECA is redefining human-robot interaction with emotions so realistic it might just trick your brain. Can a machine truly understand feelings? And more importantly, how close are we to AI that can genuinely think and feel like us?
Let's find out!
If you haven't met AMECA before, let us introduce you. This isn't your average robot. Designed by Engineered Arts, AMECA is the most advanced humanoid robot on the planet. With a hyper-realistic face, expressive movements, and now, astonishingly human-like emotions, AMECA blurs the line between man and machine. Previous versions of AMECA were already impressive, but this new upgrade takes things to an entirely different level. We're talking about fluid facial expressions, micro-movements that mimic human reactions, and an AI system that allows it to interact in ways never seen before. This upgrade includes an advanced neural network that enables AMECA to analyze and respond to human emotions in real time, making interactions more natural than ever. It can recognize speech patterns, detect emotional cues, and even adjust its tone and gestures accordingly. But how does it actually work? Unlike most robots, which rely on pre-programmed facial expressions, AMECA's emotional system is powered by AI-driven muscle movements. Using an advanced set of actuators beneath its artificial skin, it can simulate the tiny muscle twitches that make human expressions feel so real. It doesn't just smile. It adjusts its brows, crinkles its eyes, and moves its lips just like we do. When it's confused, its eyes dart around as if searching for answers. And when it's surprised, it has that jaw-dropping, wide-eyed reaction that makes it look almost human. This level of detail is what makes AMECA feel eerily lifelike. Even more impressively, AMECA can now generate complex expressions that involve multiple emotions at once, like uncertainty mixed with amusement, or surprise combined with curiosity. This multi-layered emotional range adds an entirely new dimension to its interactions. So what happens when you put AMECA's new emotional range to the test? We lined up some classic human expressions and challenged AMECA to replicate them. First up, happiness. When given a pleasant scenario, AMECA's face softens, its eyes brighten, and it gives a warm, natural-looking smile. Next, confusion. We gave it a complex math problem, and instantly its eyebrows furrowed, its head tilted slightly, and its mouth curled into a skeptical frown. How about surprise? We played an unexpected sound, and AMECA's reaction was shockingly human-like. Eyes wide, mouth slightly open, head pulling back instinctively. Every reaction was uncannily accurate. But what's even crazier? It doesn't just mimic emotions, it adapts in real time, reacting to human conversations with dynamic expressions. Now, AMECA can even recognize when people hesitate, laugh, or make facial expressions of their own, responding appropriately to keep interactions feeling seamless and natural. This ability makes it ideal for a range of social applications, from entertainment to mental health support. Now you might be wondering, why does a robot need emotions? The answer is simple: better human-robot interaction. In a world where AI is becoming a bigger part of our daily lives, communication matters. Imagine customer service robots that can respond with empathy, or social companions for people who feel lonely, reacting with warmth and understanding, or even AI tutors that can recognize when a student is struggling and adjust accordingly. AMECA's emotional intelligence could revolutionize how we interact with machines. A study by MIT found that people are more likely to trust and engage with robots that show emotions, even if they know those emotions aren't real. This means emotionally intelligent AI could play a bigger role in industries like healthcare, therapy, and education, making interactions more effective and engaging. Let's be real. AMECA isn't actually feeling anything. It doesn't have emotions the way humans do, because it lacks personal experiences, memories, and biological instincts. But here's the crazy part. Our brains don't care. Studies show that when we see something that looks human-like and reacts with emotion, our brains instinctively treat it as real. This is called the ELISA effect, where we unconsciously assign human-like qualities to AI and robots. So even though AMECA doesn't truly feel, our brains might believe it does. That's both fascinating and a little terrifying. With AMECA pushing the boundaries of robotics, what's next? Engineered Arts is already working on making AMECA even more autonomous, with improved speech patterns and deeper conversations. Other companies are developing AI that can remember past interactions, making conversations feel more natural over time. The ultimate goal? A robot that doesn't just look human, but interacts like one too. Imagine a world where robots can be teachers, therapists, or even friends. It's closer than you think. As advancements in AI continue, we might see humanoid robots integrated into everyday life in ways we never imagined. And AMECA is just the beginning. AMECA's emotional upgrade is more than just an impressive piece of tech. It's a glimpse into our future. As AI continues to evolve, so does the way we interact with machines. Will we one day live alongside robots that truly understand us? Or will this technology blur the line between human and machine too much? Let us know what you think in the comments. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to watch this next video about $1 robot versus $1 billion robot.